Rocks Gallery. Here's your feminist series. Hi! That was Jana. Okay. I'm walking into this gallery. Man of Eminence. Number 18, Mr. Black Man Watch Your Step. Slavery number 3, Fight to Save Your Life. Slavery number 2, Run, You Might Get Away. Oh, too bad there's no music. Like, maybe I'll put some on afterwards. Slavery number 1, Fear Will Make You Weak. Series number 12, we meet the monster. Feminist series number 6, there was one of two things. Okay. Now your political posters are down here.
Can you take my photo with that
They have all the documentation of you. This is when you were arrested and in court with John Hendricks and Jean Touche. There you are. Court documents. Someone was selling tickets to raise money for your court case. Here's you at the flag show. More about raising money for the Judson 3 Defense Fund. It's all about the People's Flag Show. The documentation. There's you and Michelle. There's another case. Sabbatical. Jetson 3. This well is called protest art. Okay, now on to, there's my husband, on to another gallery. I'm gonna go see the American Collection next.
Do you have a favorite of the one?
This is mostly the American Collection. American Collection. But they have Church Picnic stuck in here with it. Okay. The American Collection. Church pig. Okay. There's the two Jemimas. I just love them. And next door here in the back is the French Collection. Here's Cafe des Artistes. Oh, I'll do a whole scan of the room for you. The French Collection. So this is how many they have. Wedding on the Seine, Sunflower Quilting Bee, Moroccan Holiday, Dinner at Gertrude Stein's, and Cafe des Artistes. So what is that?
Hey, speaking of Cafe des
Artistes. One, two, three, four, five. So they have less than half. They have a nice selection though. There's you. Let me close up one, get a close up of you. Can I zoom in on this? No, but there's you. There's you. Yep. Okay, then we'll walk down to the last gallery. See the Tonkas on the far wall? Here's all the sculptures. They're in a big, they're kind of like on a big stage with a lot of plexi and covering them up. Tonkas, quilts along this wall, story quilts. I'll give you a look of the whole gallery first. Okay, now I'm gonna walk along the wall and get her. Story quilts, so there we go. Bitter Nest. And in between the story quilts, they have a Tar Beach illustration show. I'm almost there. There we go. They have all the pages of the book for you, for everybody to look at. After I get through the whole wall, I'll go back and get close-ups. There's Sunny's quilt. And then tucked way back here in the corner is Tar Beach. It's kind of dim. I think it's because the lighting requirements from the Guggenheim, maybe. And then over here is We Here, Aunt Emmy Got Us Now, right across from Tar Beach. And on the next wall are your tacos that your mom made. Sojourner Truth, Martin Luther King, and Harriet Tubman. It's okay. Thank you. People really love the Tar Beach illustration. They're in there trying to look at them real close. Okay, I'm gonna go over to the sculptures now. Okay, so you go from the tacos over to the sculptures, and they're really dark and reflective, so. Okay, there, the sculptures in the back are on stands. Everybody's on a stand, Faith.
Yeah, just like we knew it was there.
See, can you see the stands? Kind of like a dress mannequin. Nobody's hanging. See if I can get behind her. Okay, I think I got the rest of the show. Sorry, the video came in two parts.